Welcome, YouTubers. Yeah, it's a little bit windy. It's kind of and also a little bit chilly. Right now, I'm in Houghton Hills. So Houghton Hills is also like a very small town, and it's in Ontario, and it's about maybe 20 minutes away from Brampton. And we have this very nice Toronto Premium Outlet Mall. I won't probably say it's a mall, but it's just like a shopping area where you have a whole bunch of stores that are all combined. So here you can see Gucci, Polo Ralph Lauren, you can see, you know, Skechers, and a whole bunch of stores. So I just wanted to take you through this area. And right now, because of the coronavirus, the people coming here is not that many, but on a typical weekend when you come here, you're gonna see a whole lot of people shopping. So these stores are all very high-end stores, and they have a whole bunch of them in Canada. So the reason why I'm taking you through this area is to also show you some of the areas where the Canadians, they do shopping. This is People's Diamond store. You got Saint Laurent, and the way this place is designed is that you have like different lanes, and this is one of the lanes, and each lane have like bunch of stores. So here, if you look at it, you have a very long lane with a lot of stores in there. And as I move around here, you can also see that there's another lane over here, which is very quiet, long as well. And people are also shopping there because there's a whole bunch of shopping stores there. But this is probably the main sort of entrance leading to the stores. And it's really, really very pretty nicely laid out. This store took place, or they made this one, I would say about, good bro. This one is about 5 years back or 6 years back. And it's really, really, really took off because a lot of people come here and shop. And as you can see, people outside already, some of them are with a mask and some of them without a mask. But this is where some shopping take place. The unique thing about this place is that it's very close to a highway, which is one of the main highways in Canada, which is 401. And because of the 401, when you get off from the 401, you can just come into this area with the very easy access. So this is Tommy Hilfiger, as you can see. A lot of people sitting around. And this is one of the lanes where a lot of people are also shopping. And there's a lot of stores there. As you can see the sunglasses hut. And you have a food pavilion where if you want any food, you go and grab some. So just giving you another dimension of Canada and, you know, how things are. So if you're looking for a place to shop very high end, if you're visiting Toronto, you can come here. This is about 10 minutes away drive from Toronto if you hit the highway, which is Highway 401. This is Tommy Hilfiger, and you can see the lineup. So just taking you through some of the lanes where the shopping takes place. So yeah, I've come here myself. My wife also comes here to do some shopping. Usually I don't buy anything because things are very, very expensive. But once in a while, when I'm bored at home, I will just come here, maybe get a couple of jeans and maybe a shoe, and that's about it. Because this is a very, very high end. If you see Banana Republic right in front of me, you have Calvin Klein also right in front of me. And you have a little mini park here where the kids can also play. Right now it's temporarily closed because of the corona. But yeah, just to, here is also, you see another lane right there, people shopping. A lot of people with masks. And yeah, I just wanted to show you another lane on my right side as I zoom in. So this place is quite big, and it has about maybe close to maybe 100 stores or more. So it's quite a decent place if you want a place to just, you know, also come and hang around, and you can also come by and just hang around. But overall, oh, this is a hot dog stand. So if you're looking for some food or hot dog, you can come to this truck and get some. Here is another truck where if you're looking for food, you can also come and get some. And here we're heading towards the parking lot. If you look really in front of me, you can see some cars are going. That's the 401 that I was talking about, the highway. So really all the cars that are moving in front of me, you can just make an exit and it will just take you straight to this Toronto Outlet Mall. And you can see the sign over there. And yeah, very busy place on a normal day. But because of the Corona, as I've said, right now it's not really as busy as it should be. But you can still see there's a lot of people here. There's a lot of people here. Stores are beginning to open by the Canadian government. So right now people are still getting back into the mood of shopping. So just wanted to show you how some of these stores looks like. Unfortunately, I don't want to go inside. I just want to give you outside tour to show you some of the shopping areas in Canada. This is really not a mall, because the malls are really, really big. And hopefully I'll be able to do another video showcasing Square One, which is the biggest mall in Ontario. That will be an interesting one to see. But for now, this is just a tease for you to get an idea some of the shoppings that take place in Canada. So this is still presenting Canada to the world. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Share these videos with your friends, your family. So letting them know that, okay, if they want an idea as to where to shop when they come to Canada, they're not far from here. So yeah, I'm not sure who parked this car here, but it's really beautiful. Oh, nice. So yeah, guys, I'll catch you on another time. This is your boy KB. Make sure to subscribe. As I've said before, this is uncut, this is unedited, because I want the truth to be told about Canada. So just get it as it is. So thank you and have a nice day. Your boy KB. Holla back. Bye.